Joe said I don't want those rims, TBH. The car won't match. Would you like to reply?
You don't want which rims? Question mark. The ones on the old Charger? Question mark.
Sorry, I can't show the results to you while you're in the car. Sammy Joe said thank you. Would you like to reply?
No.
Okay. You have no new messages. You have
text Sammy Joe to work.
What do you want to say to Sammy Joe?
Which rims don't you want? Question mark.
It says, which rims don't you want? Send it?
Yes.
Done. What do you want to say to Dad?
The tow truck is picking it up any minute, period. I just left the key in the floorboard for them, period. I went and got the drop-off envelope and filled it out for the mechanic and left the key sitting on the floor under that, period. All good now, period.
It says, the tow truck is picking it up any minute. I just left the key in the floorboard for them. I went and got the drop-off envelope and filled it out for the mechanic and left the key sitting on the floor under that. All good now. Do you want to send it or change it?
Send it.
Done. Sammy Joe said my old car won't match my new one. Would you like to reply?
Yes.
What do you want to say to Sammy Joe?
Okay, period. I will check on and see if we can swap the tires onto your current rim.
It says, okay, I will check on the specs and see if we can swap the tires onto your current rims. Do you want to send it or change it?
Send it.
Done. What do you want to say to Sammy Joe?
I am going to just see if I can add you to my checking account at Bank and Trust.
It says,
Sorry.
I am going to just see. What do you want to say to Sammy Joe?
I am going to see if I can add you to my checking account at Bank and Trust, comma. I never use it, comma. And that way you already have checks and can switch your direct deposit over to that, period.
Dad said that's good. Would you like to reply?
No.
Okay. What do you want to say to Sammy Joe?
I'm going to call the bank and see if I can add you that way to... Okay, cancel.
It says, what do you want to say to Sammy Joe?